The Arch Linux repository, or AUR, contains enormous amount of packages. If a program is available for Linux, it's unlikely you won't be able to find it in the AUR. Many Arch Linux users say that the AUR is one of the main reasons they use Arch Linux. If you also want to use the AUR, then watch this video and you will learn how to install a package from the AUR manually, as well as how to use some of the AUR helpers. Before we continue, I would like to point out this disclaimer. All AUR packages are user-produced content, so use them at your own risk. In the first part of this video, I will show you how to install an AUR package manually. And in the second part of this video, I will show you how to install and use some of the AUR helpers. These helpers simplify the compiling and installing process of a package from the AUR. In particular, we will have a look at yaourt, which is still the most popular AUR helper, despite some of its security issues. And I will also show you Aurman, which is a good alternative to yaourt, and it is also one of the most popular AUR helpers. Let's get started. Prerequisites. But regardless of whether you do a manual installation or you use any AUR helper to install an AUR software, your system needs development packages installed. These packages are needed to compile a program. To install them, run this command, and you will also need the git program to download the source code of the AUR packages. When these packages are installed, you can proceed with installing programs from the AUR. But there is still one small trick you can do to improve the compiling time. You can enable parallel compiling on your system. Open the file atc-makepkg.conf. If you also use Nano Editor, press Ctrl+W and search for the term make flux. Most likely, you will have a value of 2 here, which means to use 2 threads. But if your computer has more than 2 threads, you can increase it. The safest way would be to add this variable, which will define the number of threads of your processor automatically. Press Ctrl+O to save and Ctrl+X to exit. And if you are curious, you can run nprods and see how many threads are available in your system. So in my case, the compiling will use all 4 threads available in my system. Now, let's start installing packages from the AUR. Manual installation. This is actually the Arch way of installing a package from the AUR. On Arch Linux website, you need to go to the AUR. Here you search for a package. For example, let's search for Spotify, which is definitely not in the official repository of Arch Linux, because it is a proprietary software. But as you can see, it is in the user repository. To install an AUR package, you will need this link, git clone URL. Copy it, go to the terminal. I recommend you to create a dedicated folder for your compiled programs. In my case, it is called programs. And run git clone here with the link we have copied. If you list the content of this directory, you will see the folder Spotify has appeared. Enter it, list its content, you will see the file pkg build. This is what we need to compile the program. You can check its content. Make sure all the links here lead to the official Spotify website. You can read more about all these variables in Arch Linux Wiki. Everything is fine. We can start compiling it with the command make pkg with the options si. The compiling has started, and depending on the package, it can take quite some time. Enter your password. When the compiling is finished, you can install the program. Now you can open Spotify from the menu. This way you can install any program from the AUR. To summarize, you run git clone, enter the downloaded directory, check the package build file, compile and install the program. By the way, if you find this content useful, consider subscribing and activate the bell notification so you won't miss any future videos. Yaourt. yaourt development has been slow lately, and it is listed as discontinued or problematic on Arch Wiki. However, it is still the most popular AUR helper, according to this recent poll. So, based on this poll, I decided to include yaourt in this video. If you don't like yaourt or skeptical about its security, as an alternative, you can use Aurman. I show it next in this video. You can jump straight to the Aurman installation, following the timecode in the description of this video. Yaourt was removed from the French repository of Arch Linux. That is why the installation process I showed in my older video doesn't work anymore. But you still can install yaourt following the AUR manual installation procedure. This has the official yaourt installation instructions. You first need to install the program package query. You download it with git clone, enter the package query directory, build it, and install the program. Exit from the package query directory. Now you can install yaourt. Similarly, download it, enter the downloaded folder, build, and install. Run yaourt to check if it works. To see the details on how to use yaourt, watch my previous video on yaourt. It is still valid, except for the installation part. The link is in the description. Aurman. I don't know if Aurman is better than yaourt. From a regular user perspective, Aurman and yaourt are pretty similar. Nevertheless, according to what I have found online, Aurman is considered to be one of the most reliable and secure AUR helpers. So let's install and test it. This is the AUR page of Aurman. To install it, we again follow the manual AUR installation procedure. Download it, enter the downloaded folder, build it. If you get the key error, you can import the key with this command and start the build process again. Install it. Aurman is installed and you can start using it. To search for an application, run the Aurman program with the option SS and the name of the package. To install an application, use the same syntax as in pacman with the option S and the name of the package. And to check for updates, run Aurman with the option SU. You can find more options on the Aurman GitHub page. How do you use AUR? Do you use any helpers or you install packages from the AUR manually? Please share your experience in the comments and thank you for watching.